class. Today is a fingerboarding challenge day with this mini deck, John Cena deck from WWE. It's hard to all use. And here's him using this board, but we're gonna take it away because we gotta use this. I'm gonna try to do 50-50. You can't see the rail, but there is a rail on here. Let's see. There's a rail right there. I'm gonna try to do 50-50. I'm gonna 5-0. How simple. All you have to do is roll off and then put your board up. No, it's grind. Oh my god, you can't even ollie. Look at that. My middle finger was on the nose and this finger was just hanging off like that. There we go. Jay's turn now. Let's go up the ramp and grind some. Or just do a little bit of flat grind. Come over here. Almost a board slot. He's a beginner right now, so I'm gonna get my pictures. Oh, he did a board slide. Now I'm gonna try doing ollie the sixth stair, which is there's stairs right here. So I'm gonna try to ollie the sixth stair. You can't even ollie with this, it's hard as crap. Why can't I ollie? Mini John Cena deck that was sucking from my birthday, my WWE birthday party. Just now, like WWE.
Oh, dang it.
So, yeah, and now since we're getting tired of using this deck, we're going to use our regular fingerboards. And let me show you what deck I'm using. I'm using the, there's an evil sun and it's melting the popsicle. I'm shoving yours. Here's a.
And here's mine. This is just. Crazy Skull dude.
I'll explain it to him. It's a DGK emoji deck that I got from Walmart. I got not this John Cena deck. And here's another deck for carpet boarding, fingerboarding. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Now, here's the board. And I'm going to try to do an ollie off the six there and show you how easy.
I'm going to try to do a grind on here. And
bang! It's simple with these little kick decks. This little John Cena board. Good one. I've had to put your hand like off the freaking board up to get enough pop. But this one, it's simple. Like board slide right there. Frick you, board. I can have you. Watch this. I'm gonna try to do a hard flip off of this. I'm gonna try to do a kick flip off of this. Oh no. Kick flip off of the ramp. Okay, so we got the stuff from circuit board. Yeah, and this is pretty cool to play with him. And we're awesome.
I am too.
He's really good at shoving. Show him. Right here. Shove it. He's good at shoving for some reason. I'm better at copyright. Don't look at that. That's copyright. Okay, we'll get paid money, so here's some Monster Energy crap. Let's get it over.
Look at this.
I'm gonna have to grind the reel right here.
I don't care, I'm a beast.
He is a beast. How does this happen?
And look.
When I ollie, this happens.
Parker. And this happens when it just flew in the air and then somehow that happened.
Landed primo, that sucks.
Yeah. It landed.
What is that? Like? That
follow me on Instagram at Parker Ray. And it's a my profile picture is me just acting serious. So yeah, that was our fingerboarding video, challenges, and just regular fingerboarding. And goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you later.
Next week.
Yo! Too cold to skateboard today. Sorry, you're not going to get a skateboarding video.
No.